Test. Module 3. You will hear people talking in four different situations. For questions 1 to 4, choose the picture which answers the question correctly. 1.
Good afternoon. How can I help you?
How much are these trainers?
They're €130.
Really? And that's with a 50% discount?
No, there's a 20% discount on those.
But the sign says 50% off all shoes and 30% off boots.
Yes, but not sportswear, I'm afraid. Sorry.
No problem. I'll look for something else. 2.
Jason, can I borrow your car?
Sure. As long as you're back by 7 o'clock.
OK. Where are your car keys?
They could be on the fridge in the kitchen. I usually leave them there.
No, they're not. You didn't leave them on your desk at work again, did you?
They can't be there, silly. I drove home, didn't I?
Well, where are they? Are your house keys with them too?
Yes. Oh, I know. I was carrying heavy bags when I came home. They must still be in the front door.
You'd better stop doing that. Someone will take them one day.
3.
Danny, I'm a bit short. Can you lend me some money?
Again? What do you spend all your money on?
Nothing really. I've tried to reduce the amount of shopping I do recently. I only spend about €60 a month.
Do you save any money?
Yes, I put €100 aside every month.
That's a lot, considering how much you earn.
I'm saving up for a new laptop. Don't worry, I just need €30. I'll pay you back next week, okay?
No problem. 4.
Hello, I'm home.
At last. What have you been doing all morning?
I've been doing the shopping.
Really? I thought we'd go together later. Were there a lot of people at the supermarket?
Not really. It was fine.
Did you go to the bank as well?
Yeah. I had to get money out to pay for the shopping.
Did you remember to post those letters?
What letters?
Never mind. I ought to make a list of things for you to do before you leave.
That sounds like fun.